Hello? Hey. Do you guys see that? That was crazy just there. Elefantine Tapion looking like next level. That was... Whew! I popped off. I popped off hard. I keep my pants on. That was nuts. Anyway. They're doing stage striking now, which is the part of the game where they decide which stage they're going to go to. So yeah. There's some debate about the rule set for stage striking. I don't know why. You know, it's pretty clear, but it's all right. Shoutouts to being old smashers with varying rule sets for stage striking. Okay. See, this is good. You gotta have a little discourse with your teammate about, like, what was good, what was bad. Should we go to this stage? Should we go to that stage? Why should we go to this stage? It's all really important. We can go back to Dreamland. See what happens. We got messed up the yard, so. Green team, some stage control. Both of them are. Everybody playing in winners semi is pretty good, so. The worst of them is definitely Elefante. I'm just kidding, he's awesome. Shoutouts if you're listening to this. Say something on my Facebook wall if you hear this. Yeah, okay, so we got some pretty busy stuff going on. Ooh, picked up a knee from cross stage. Not a kill, but. Nice little pickup, good looking out. Again, yeah, like, red team just, like, not dying in little narrow ways. But, even game, whatever. And Falcon's dead. Yeah, he is. Why wouldn't he die? Okay, nice job. Picking it up. Marsh should die here, but rolled a little prematurely. And then, really, instead of covering, had to deal with Falco. So. Because you always gotta deal with the other character coming back. Like, that's a big scrubby thing that happens sometimes. Is you're edge guarding a guy, and then his teammate comes back, and suddenly you've got an invincible guy just slapping you right in the corner. Now you're off stage, you know. And then your partner's getting 2v1. And then that pattern happens for the rest of the game, and then you lose. Nice back air. I learned that from Webs. Alright. Nice job by Captain Falcon there. Just holding edge. Falco Classic. And he was looking for a knee on Marth, but I'm not sure why it missed. Kind of just saw the end of it. Nice little sweet spot from below. Lasers, you know, Falco's lasers are pretty okay in teams. Falco went for a read there, but, you know, whatever. He can't read. Just kidding, he's a good reader. Ryan, teach me how to read. I just react. Okay, nice stuff. Just like that, you know, red team's. And just like that. And just like that. Red team is, they're on the ropes, and they're off the ropes, and back on the ropes, you know? Doubles. It's doubles, what is there to talk about? My co-commentator's, you know, he left me. I can't say everything. Falco just being like, you know, back air, whatever. It's real annoying. Both green team off stage, should be a double kill. Ooh, little... I don't know. I guess that was alright. We just kinda missed. Falcon should be dead again, yeah. Actually, yeah, there you go. Uh-oh. Falco just, yeah. Green team ran a win. They got the stocks. Nice. It's a dead Falcon. Alright, this comeback will be nuts. Alright, yeah. Sorry, Falcon's a little too strong to do these super cool team combos. A little antsy. That dash grab. Got him with the F smash. That's what intercept me. It's cool. Next up, we're going to have the same team against Bro and Trix. Bro and Trix are playing.